channel. Happy Saturday, you guys. Coming to you with another mukbang. We got some king crabs, some sausage, some what you call them, golden egg clams, and
crawfish. Yeah, I've never tried it.
So got my margarita on deck. Well, not margarita.
I have margarita and pina coladas.
And I got the coldest water bottle in the building, guys. Link be in the description down below. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel. We really appreciate it. Anything else you want to say?
Nope.
Other than that, say our grace and get into it. Yeah, Heavenly Father, thanks for the food, but receiving this from our body. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray. Amen.
Amen. Sorry, guys, I had to get hot sauce.
Go get your hot sauce, baby. I got some sausage for you guys. See, that's how you eat these.
I can't eat those like that. For those who eat crawfish, I have no idea. It's my first time eating them.
Oh, mine too, so.
So, quite sure you guys will get a kick out of how we're going to eat the crawfish because we never tried it before.
I don't know the first thing about eating them.
No.
I guess I'll go ahead and try one. So how you do it, guys? You twist it and pull it out. Okay, I got one.
Okay, you mean a guinea pig?
You may not be a guinea pig.
Because I don't know how you eat them and I don't know how they taste.
It tastes good.
Pretty good. What does it taste like? Chicken?
No, it don't taste like chicken, not. I just don't know how to get the day on.
Out of the show?
Yeah. I'm gonna say you twist it and do something with it. I mean, they're probably laughing at me.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm gonna cut mine out. Well, guys, that's the first fail. I don't know nothing about crawfish.
Yeah, we just wanted to try it.
That was like a baby lobster. Added meat.
Oh. Okay. Let's see. So, what am I doing here?
Man, cracking this.
I'm not sucking up.
Yeah, yours came like good.
So take this.
It should be able to come out.
Put it down.
I don't know.
Okay, it's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Crawfish epic fail, guys.
Good. Let's try it. Oh, it's not bad.
Mm-mm.
Not bad at all.
Because it's claw, yeah. Should have had some. But I don't even think they eat the claw like that.
I don't know. No, I do.
Oh, it got meat in the claw. I mean, I know it should, but you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I just see how the other people eat it and they throw that part away. So.
Oh, they don't eat the claws?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, pretty good.
Okay, so there it is.
Potato, guys.
Yeah, that
much.
Oh,
you got the little fin thing in there.
Uh-huh. started crunching. It's like something was a rat.
We got cucumbers in here too, guys.
Did you eat the meat out of this part too?
I didn't. It was too small for me to even mess with. I mean, not too small, but...
Yeah, you just didn't bother.
Besides, I just wanted to try it anyway because I never had crawfish.
Today has been a rainy day.
Yeah. You're right about that. About that. Small guys, I ain't got that much left for me then. I don't know if you want to call that meat or what.
What?
Out of the clam.
You can eat it, I'll call it meat. I mean, what else are you gonna call it?
That's a good question.
Take this one. You can just like suck it out like you do.
No.
So what are they sucking out of their heads? The juice?
Yeah, that stuff right there.
Oh.
We'll try it. Suck it up and tell me how it tastes.
Mm-mm.
How much do this in it? That's what they're sucking up.
Mm.
All that stuff.
Yeah. It does.
So I hope you guys are having a nice Saturday. What you guys got planned for today or for tonight? Which one you want?
Waiting for you.
Look at that thing right there.
Okay.
It's spiky.
I'll try to let you open it.
Excuse me. Hey, guys.
So you have to cut this? Break it.
Good. I can't break it then, I don't think. Spikes.
It's spiky.
Making a mess, guys. Okay. That was for you.
No, I thought you. I'm gonna split it.
Alright, I'll put it down there. Thank you, baby. Mm-hmm.
No, thank you for opening it.
You got so many knuckles.
The knuckles. Mm-hmm.
Good.
Yeah. Now I have my own crab, but it's okay.
Sweet meat. There's like three crawfish left. Mm-hmm. I got embarrassed trying to open up a crawfish on the channel. I know everybody gonna roast me for that. Man,
be sure not.
We don't open up crawfish like that.
Well, I'm still gonna have to tell us how.
I got some right here. Yeah, guys, don't roast me too much in the comments about the crawfish. Do you want to try another crawfish?
Hold on.
You want to try this other one?
Okay, if you want to.
Jump on this one. So spiky. Guys, what you like the best? King crab legs or regular snow crab legs?
Or Merlin crabs, I'm sorry.
Or Merlin crabs. Or blue crabs. Which one do you like the best?
Round crab.
Now let me see you open up that one.
What? Crab leg?
You did better than I did on the last one. Here, you need these.
Cut my finger.
Mm-mm. They cut easy, don't they?
No, looks like I might have the scissors the wrong way. Be right back.
Oh yeah, if I don't make a video tomorrow, you guys, I want to say Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. And also Happy Father's Day to all the mothers that's taking care of the kids alone, doing the father role thing. Well, guys, I'll try to get her to eat it.
Nothing.
They didn't give us that sauce either. Garlic butter sauce.
They sure didn't. Because, you know what, I'm sure it's not in the bag, because she didn't ask you, did you want hot sauce?
You know what, it is in the bag. I'm good. We're almost done now.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. All right. I saw two things in the bag. I thought it was other stuff that was sitting on the table.
Oh, uh-uh.
Another tater, guys. Alright, guys, I'm going to come to the end of this video. Well, we have come to the end of this video.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna save those three for my son. See how he eat them. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel. And thanks for all the love and support, guys. Until the next video, we love you. Peace.
Bye.